Welcome to Oxford Instruments Video Guide to the Optistat Dry. How to unpack your system. Make sure you have read the pre-installation guide and understand all of the health and safety information before you start to unpack your system. If you have paid for an Oxford Instruments engineer to install your system, please leave the boxes in a safe place and we will do the installation for you. When your system arrives, it will be in two main packages, each on a wooden pallet. Please check to ensure there is no damage. If there is anything wrong, please let us know. If you are unpacking the system yourself, we recommend moving the pallets as close as possible to the location where you will use your Optistat Dry. Box 2 contains the compressor and the helium lines. Box 1 contains the cryostat and all the optional accessories you have purchased. This box must be opened first. In the top of box 1, you will find your packaging list. Check all items against this list. If there are any discrepancies, please let us know. Also, in the top of box 1, you will find the system manual and other safety material. Most of this information is on a CD. You must read these documents fully and understand all the health and safety information before you proceed. Remove the first two layers of foam. Carefully remove the Mercury ITC temperature controller. Put this in a safe place. Remove the next layer of foam and take out the toolbox, which contains the optional spares kit and the other loose items. Put this somewhere safe as you will need it shortly. Remove the packages containing all the system cables. Again, put them somewhere safe. Remove the next layer of foam. If you have ordered a stand, put it into the upright position and remove the plastic bag. Carefully remove the top M6 nut and washer from all four anti-vibration mounts fitted to the support cradle. Be careful not to lose these. The support cradle is set in a default position, giving an optical center line of between 150 and 180 mm above the optical table. If you need to change this, refer to the system manual before proceeding. Remove the stand from the box and place it on the floor. Remove the cryostat from the plastic bag and lift it out of the box. Take care as this is heavy and should not be lifted by the plastic dust cover. Load the cryostat into the stand. It is recommended that two people do this operation, one lifting and fitting the cryostat, the other guiding it into position. Take care not to knock the pressure relief valve as you lower the cryostat. The cryostat will only fit one way around into the stand. Refer to the system manual if in any doubt. When the cryostat is safely in position, replace all four M6 washers and nuts. There is no need to fully tighten these at this stage. Finger tight is fine. Lift the entire assembly onto the optical bench. This will need two people. It is really important to secure it to the optical bench as this assembly is top heavy. If you want any more information, see our Optistat Dry videos or visit our website.